thinking to myself, what could I do in this situation? I could run down the field and get shot. I could try to open up the game. I could try to go in the maze, but the maze don't seem like a lot of action. And it's Giant Tactical Day, so we want that action. So right now I'm gearing up. I'm putting my car into fourth gear. I'm revving the engine and I'm taking off. Boom, what's going through my head right now? How many people can I shoot? How many wigs can I split? Can I win this game for my team? But people, let me tell you something. When you make a decision in life, you gotta stick by it. And the minute I turned that corner and I saw every single gun looking at me, I knew I was about to get my wig split in half. But I'm about to take as many people as I can with me, cause I'm a team player, people. So right now I'ma shoot those guys, I'ma shoot that guy, and that's a wrap. And that's what we call a little 1-2. You know what I'm saying?
That's how you do it. Get the W.